Solar eclipse occurs when the moon, and it has to be in a new phase, passes between the Earth and the Sun. And what's cool about that is a shadow of the moon then reaches the Earth. If you go outside in the street, you'll cast a shadow, you know, with the Sun. But guess what? The moon also casts a shadow. And so this would be a great time to see that shadow as it reaches us. And we call that a solar eclipse. If you're in Oregon, it'll be a total solar eclipse, let's say around Salem. Here in the Bay Area, it'll be a partial, but it'll still be pretty cool, and it'll be a lot of fun watching it. This solar eclipse is special because this is the first one in over 100 years where the eclipse is going to occur entirely over the United States. Usually they occur in far distant places, such as Antarctica, down in Africa, or in some ocean. But this is going to occur right here in the USA, so everyone will be able to see it. If you're right along the 70-mile-wide band from Oregon down to South Carolina, you'll see a total eclipse. But if you're away from that, as most folks in the country will be, you'll see a partial eclipse. And so folks even down in Mexico and up in Canada will be able to partake in this once-in-a-lifetime event. Okay, for folks here in the Bay Area, we at CSM are going to have telescopes set up in the Sun Plaza, probably three solar telescopes. We'll also have what are called sunspotters. These are devices that you can look at the sun via projected lenses on paper. We'll also have some activities for folks to be able to understand what a solar eclipse is. Okay, now this event starts at 9 o'clock, specifically 9:01. Mid-eclipse is 10:15, that's when 75% of the sun will be blocked out by the moon's shadow. It'll end about 11:37. So literally from 9 to about 12 o'clock, we'll have stuff happening here. We'll also be giving out solar eclipse glasses. Okay, these are very, very important. Please don't use sunglasses. Use these types of glasses, and you'll be able to see the sun clearly and carefully through them. Another way to view the sun is by just taking your, viewing the solar eclipse rather, taking your hands and making like a crosshatch pattern. You can see eclipses on the ground. Or if you're by some trees, the leaves from the trees will show you eclipses, or get a spaghetti colander. Those holes will show you eclipses on the ground. And that's all there is to it. Come by and have some fun, because we'll be here. Here at CSM, we have a pretty good astronomy program. We have a very large planetarium to seat about 98 people with excellent facilities. I can show you the sky as you have never seen it. I can show the sky on your birthday, and show you the sky in the past. I can show you anything you want with our planetarium. We also have a great observatory on the top floor with a number of telescopes, and we can look through the telescopes at various objects. We have a program called Jazz Under the Stars. Look on our website, I'll tell you when it is. That's when our observatory is open to the public. It's one Saturday throughout each particular month. Now, planetarium shows every second Friday of the month. Again, look at our website, and I'll tell you all the details. We have numerous classes where you can learn about the solar system, learn about black holes, gravitational waves, astral imaging. We have tons of programs here and good classes at CSM. Great place to come.